So, as you can see, I'm under a reflector. Boom. Great visuals. Anybody would love that one. Okay, this is going to be a series of couple videos because I'm not going to keep it recording all my way down into that hole back up. So I'm only going to record when I'm shooting.